Hi! Today, I will bring you up to speed on everything you need to know about WhatsApp's pricing policy and free tier sessions. Let's get started. WhatsApp charges businesses for conversations with users. Let's break down some definitions to understand how its pricing policy works. A session or conversation is a 24-hour period that allows you to communicate with a subscriber. It starts when the first message is delivered, initiated by the business, or sent in response to the user. The session doesn't start unless the company replies to the user. The first message in the session is paid, and the following messages within this 24-hour session are free. Depending on who initiates a conversation, WhatsApp Business API divides conversations into two categories. The first one is a user-initiated conversation. The user sends the first message, allowing you to respond to it. Each time business replies to the user within the 24-hour window, that message will be a part of a user-initiated conversation. Companies can send free-form messages during this time. The second type of conversation is business-initiated. In this case, you initiate a conversation by sending messages outside of a 24-hour user-initiated session. To send these messages, you need a template approved by Facebook. Businesses will be charged for the first message of an open 24-hour session regardless of who starts it. The only difference is that replying to user-initiated messages will cost less for companies. Subsequent messages within a session are free. The price of the first message that starts a 24-hour session depends on your recipient's country. For example, a business-initiated message costs 17 cents in the USA, while a user-initiated message costs 11 cents. Check out the prices for sessions in different countries by clicking the link in the description of this lesson below. SendPulse is an official WhatsApp business solution provider. We offer your business 1,000 free sessions per month and don't charge you for connecting your phone number to WhatsApp or creating template messages. Free tier conversations can be both business-initiated and user-initiated. This way, you can start conversations for free, encouraging your audience to communicate with you via WhatsApp. Also, if your incoming message traffic is large and your chat total doesn't exceed 1,000, then by using SendPulse, you can send WhatsApp campaigns for free. You won't be charged for a session if a user starts a conversation with you after clicking the CTA buttons on your WhatsApp or Facebook ads. Users can start these sessions exclusively, and only the first session is free. Creating a WhatsApp chatbot with SendPulse is available only on a paid plan. I hope this lesson has cleared up the WhatsApp pricing policy for you. In our next lessons, we will take a closer look at how to verify your business in Meta Business Manager and make full use of the WhatsApp Business API to build chatbots.